10 weeks into the NFL season, zero head coaches let go so far, and I'm starting to think for just the second time in a decade, there might be no head coaches let go until after week 17. Couple of reasons for that. Number one, there's not a great track record of making a change in season and seeing huge dividends from it. You got to go back to 2010 with Jason Garrett in Dallas to find a coach who even took over for a good chunk of the season and finished with